TMT Tech Automatic Fluid Laminator adopts back registration. Special fitting plus side registration makes the machines cater a larger range of paper sheet and more precise. Its mill motor and the fitting motor, as well as the blower, adapts Taiwan products, which makes the machine almost trouble-free on electric parts. Imported position adjuster can make the front or back lay adjusted smoothly and precise. At present, the maximum sheet of the STMT automatic fluid eliminator can be 1300 multiplied 1100, 1450 multiplied 1100, 1600 multiplied 1400 millimeters. The speed of the production will not be influenced by the paper size and can reach 6000 sheets per hour. The gluing roller are molded to glue even. Automatic glue system is equipped to keep the work consistent. The imported NITTA belts are wear resistant and enable a smooth fitting of the paper. The adjustment of pressure and space between rollers adopts worn system. They can be adjusted at one side. Simple and practical. Simple and practical design makes the machine easy for maintenance and low rates of breaking down. The top paper can be 250 gram per square meters, and bottom sheet can be ordinary print or 350 gram per square meter. STM Tech Automatic Fluid Laminator adopts MAN intelligence design with side and front registration. High precision and easy for operation. The maximum sheet size is 1300 multiplied 1300 millimeters and 6000 sheets per hour. High speed feeding system is equipped with pre-loading device to ensure continuous production. Reasonable speed match at conveying part makes the paper moving stable. At top sheet conveying part, there is an electric detector, which connected with the central control system and confirm the conveying of the bottom sheet. If the abnormal conveying is found, the machine will stop and alarm will be on. Automatic gluing system is equipped to keep the work consistent. At bottom sheet conveying part, it adopts important NITTA belts, which are wear resistant and enable a smooth fitting of the paper. Special front registration design provides a good precision. After lamination, the sheets will go smoothly to the conveyor with the help of pressing bar. The speed of the conveyor are controlled by variator, and the pressing of the sheets are done by group pressing. The connection of the electric lines adopts plug in method easy for cleaning and maintenance. The STM automatic fluid laminator adopts PLC center control with variators installed separately at the feeder and the main machine, which ensures the feeding. Conveying of top and bottom sheets and lamination synchronical and precisely. The touch screen makes the operation convenient and simple. It will show malfunctions and help to diagnose. Our main electric parts are high quality imported ones, which make almost electric trouble free. The machine feeds the lamination of top paper 150 grams per square meter to 400 grams per square meter with corrugated sheets. TMBC Tap Semi-Automatic Fluid Laminators are laminators made through new research and new technology which suit well in the market. The bottom sheet of this type machine is transported automatically by vacuum sucking. The imported vacuum and NITTA belt together with specially designed vacuum box has successfully solved the problem of wrapping sheets. The auto-feeding of the sheet saves labor and production cost, and enhance your competitiveness. One of the main advantages is that the machine saves labor and less cooperation mistake, and the result increases the productivity. A manual operation system can also be added for the client to choose according to the products to be laminated. For the converting of exceeding or alignment, it adopts slippage gear, which makes the machine easy for adjustment. TMBCS manual fluid laminator. You may meet such difficulty during operation. The corrugated paper or cardboard is rough or not smooth or too thin, which is difficult to transfer. So, we provide a manual feeding device to the TMBC series fluid laminator. When processing with such bottom sheet, remove the connection screw and frame. Pull away the automatic feeding device, then connect the manual feeding device to it with gear. The manual feeding device is equipped with universal casters, which are easy for use.